I had a G.I. Joe toy that was a color-changing swamp vehicle in second grade. I put it in my desk and another kid pulled it out during class and started playing with it. I grabbed it back from him because we weren't supposed to be playing with it during class, and the teacher saw me holding it and took it from me. She gave it back to me a few days later, but several of the pieces were missing.